Tips of the day. Who want to hear a horrible story? Friend of mine moved to his new villa, met the landscaper, paid him a deposit. 1 week, two, three, four, nothing happened. He ended up paying the money for a person who ran away. Our advice here, whether you are a landlord or tenant, move into a new area, knock your neighborhood doors. Introduce yourself and check with them. They will be the best people to give you advice to which landscaper who have they have used, a reliable person. Doing a landscaping is essential. Dealing with the landscaping company is essential. This is all for today. Have a great day.